Why do you boast, almighty one, of mischief done against the godly and all day long? You were plotting destruction. Your tongue is like a razor sharp. You are a worker of treachery.
Us to understand after reading this chapter is that one day the tables will turn. The wicked now laugh at Christians. Soon, Christians will laugh at the wicked when they see how the Lord repays the wicked for their evil. And God wants us to wait patiently on Him to take care of His business the way that He chooses to. Day is coming. I hope that you will be one of the people who are happy and laugh on that day. Repent for your sin and place your faith in Jesus for salvation. Jesus humbled himself and died on a cross as my substitute and your substitute, and the Father raised Jesus from the dead. We broke God's law, but Jesus paid our fine. Jesus also conquered hell and death, and his return is near.